Her name is Lucy Fishman. She was found by neighbors with her sister several days after her sister died. She has no other living relatives, and they say she has always been as she is now, with no response or comprehension. And yet...
a reflex.
If she batted it away, I might call it a reflex. But she didn't. As you can see, she caught it.
Still a reflex, Doctor.
I'm sorry, if you're right, I would agree with you. It's as if, having lost all will of her own in which to act, she borrows the will of the ball.
The will of the ball?
Excuse me.
You're trying to make a good impression, right, Doctor? You're trying to make a good impression. That's it, isn't it? You're still settling in. Miss Costello, will you see to it that Dr. Sayers' patients that are waiting outside are rescheduled for tomorrow?
Yes, sir.
Borrows the will of the ball. That's great. Okay. Thanks. Thank you. Okay. Let us know if she catches anything else.
That's enough.
Leonard?
All right, Leonard. We're finished.
Nothing, 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 and nothing. Don't tell me. It's one of your statues.
Exactly.
How did I guess that?
Pass the salt.
What about this?
What do you mean, this? It's a strobe. You're wrong. All of this before is the strobe. This is me saying his name to him. Excuse me.
What does that mean?